Back to Tavares. Had trouble with that. Myers there. Marner centers. Matthews scores. Power play goal. And the Leafs on the board.
I mentioned before the chance where Matthews wanted the puck. He didn't get it this time. Just a rocket of a pass. There's a little tip there by Tavares. In all alone and just a perfect shot. Even Martin tried to telescope out to take away the angle, but a good cradle and then that quick release.
Martin down, puck is loose. And Spencer Martin still looking for it. That stops Yarncroke. What a stop that was, Yarncroke. Martin lost a stick, Ekblad scores. Game tied.
Traffic, a line a little bit tired. Now this line comes out of just hard work effort. All kinds of bodies in front. You've got a fight for the puck that Martin twice makes excellent saves. And then just commitment on the side of the net by Yarncroke. Watch, the first shot is saved and then the backhand goes right through the legs of Stillman and Engvall gets a wide open net. Martin still doesn't have a stick, trying to look through all the traffic. But that's what that line in particular.
Balls come over the boards. He goes to the front of the net. It'll come back to Morgan Rielly. His shot deflected. Loose in front. Scores. It's Dirty Ben.
He shuts the door, but Vancouver unable to get out of the zone. A little deflection there. Martin can't come back. And rotating all the way down as Morgan Rielly goes up the top. Ben goes down below. Pressure on. And just like that, the two-goal deficit ends up with a one-goal lead.